It is Political Thursdays, once again from Dallas Real.